who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God forever and ever.
Amen.
Reading from the book of the prophet Isaiah. The people who walk in darkness have seen a great light. Upon those who dwell in the land of the living, the light has shone, and have brought them upon the joy and praise to join them, as they rejoice before him as a purpose, his people in a prayer and divine voice. For the yoke that burdened them, the hold of their shoulder, and the rod of their taskmaster becomes the best, as on the day of pain. For every root that hung in battle, every hope broke in blood, and we bear fuel for things. For a child is born to us, a son is given us, upon his shoulder he may be pressed. They made him wonder, counselor, God, hero, father forever, and prince of peace. His dominion is vast and forever peaceful, the day is strong and over his kingdom, which he continues and sustains in judgment and justice, both now and forever. The King of the Word of Truth will do this.
Amen.
believe that through this holy exchange, we will be found in the likeness of Christ, in whom our nature is united with you, who lives and reigns forever and ever. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
Lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is good, right, and just, our duty and salvation, always and ever to be the thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, for in the mystery of the Word made flesh and new light of your glory has shone upon the eyes of our mind, so that as we recognize in Him, God made visible, we may be caught up through Him in love of things invisible. And so with angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end, we are
and all the clergy.
Remember also our brothers and sisters who wherefore the seed in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy, welcome them into the light of your face, and mercy on us all these days. That the blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, to the blessed apostles, Saint Peter the Holy, and all the saints who have been to throughout the ages, we may very clean up and present alive, and may praise and glorify you. God, who knew that the great joy of his son's saving word, he announced to shepherds by the angel, fill your minds with the gladness that he can make you herald. And the God, who by the incarnation brought together the earthly and heavenly realm, fill you with the gift of his peace and favor and make you heirs to the church. And may the blessed of Almighty God, the Father,
Wednesday.